In the second book of Kings, chapter 5, we read this episode. Naaman the Syrian was the commander of the army of Syria. He suffered from leprosy. As per the advice of a slave girl, he went to the land of Israel to the prophet Elisha to get healed from his leprosy. Elisha the prophet told Naaman, "Go to River Jordan, bathe 7 times and you will be healed." And Naaman did so. He bathed 7 times in the River Jordan and he was completely healed. He was so happy. He came and stood before the prophet Elisha, wanted to offer him some presents and gifts. But Elisha would not accept any gift. So Naaman was going back to his country. While he was on his way back to his country, let us listen to what happened. 2 Kings chapter 5 verses 21 to 23.
So Gehazi went after Naaman. When Naaman saw someone running after him, he jumped down from the chariot to meet him and said, "Is everything all right?" He replied, "Yes, but my master has sent me to say, 2 members of a company of prophets have just come to me from the hill country of Ephraim. Please give them a talent of silver and 2 changes of clothing." Naaman said, "Please accept 2 talents. He urged him and tied up 2 talents of silver in 2 bags with 2 changes of clothing and gave them to 2 of his servants who carried them in front of Gehazi.
My dear brothers and sisters, in this narration, you will find that Naaman has said 3 times lies. 3 lies. The first lie is, he told Naaman, "My master has sent me." That was a lie. Elisha did not send him to Naaman, but he himself ran after him. The second lie is, 2 prophets have come from the land of Ephraim, and we need to give them 1 talent of silver and 2 change of clothes. That was second lie. And the third lie is, after doing this, after receiving the gift and hiding it, coming and standing in front of Elisha. Elisha asked him, "Where have you been?" And Gehazi said, "Your servant had not gone anywhere at all." The third lie. And the prophet Elisha says, "My spirit went with you when you received gift from Naaman. So you are a liar. Now you will receive the leprosy of Naaman now," he said. Immediately Gehazi became a leper. Dear friends, when you become greedy over silver or gold or even wealth, and when you tell lie, or when you collect money and wealth in false ways, this is what will happen. You will inherit curse, you will inherit sickness, ultimately suffering will be the end of it. Never do that. Don't become greedy over material things, gold, silver, wealth and money. Don't think you can become rich miraculously or within a matter of seconds by cheating others or telling lies or even bribery. Never do that. Nowadays what we are seeing in our life, many people cheat the common people, ordinary people, taking away huge amount of money, promising them falsely that they would fetch them job abroad, but ultimately they cheat them. What a pity it is, cheating the poor people and taking away huge amount of money from them. And also we find people working in high status, they collect money or they intimidate people, gather money in order to please their higher officials, to give them gift or bribe. Don't do that. If you do that, like the Gehazi acquiring the leprosy of Naaman, you will receive such curse, sickness. You will be suffering till the end of your life. My dear brothers and sisters, don't think wealth, money and silver and gold can make you happy. But if you are truthful, if you live honest life, if you are enjoying peace with God and with one another, that will give you a happy life in this world. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.